Morning. Some thieves are on the run, likely with a car full of cash. Dallas police tell us about an hour and a half ago, they smashed their truck into this 7-Eleven and took off with the ATM. This happened at the store on Lemon Avenue in Oaklawn. The thieves took off down Wycliffe after firing shots at the clerk. 6:05 time.